only calls, but so, yeah, we did put a shallow well at Lake Louise, and we're hoping to figure out, if anybody does know well drilling companies around here, we can negotiate. It would be nice to have some more facilities where we could, because there's not a lot of science, pure science we've done about.
A little history on Valdosta well drilling is my grandfather was a superintendent of the waterworks in Valdosta. You can still see the old building down on Savannah Avenue next to the county fire department. The original Valdosta water source was artesian. It just bubbled out of the ground. The current Valdosta water source, which you're all drinking if you drink this water, is up on Bemis Road. Those wells are 600 feet down. They tried going a couple hundred feet down, but they discovered, remember how the Withlacoochee goes underground? They discovered they were pulling up Withlacoochee water.
Yeah. That's what I would guess, so it's probably, I was kind of, I know the geology is talking down to about 200, then you've got another limestone.